Well, today we've got something you can't miss. Valerie's song album. What kind of song have you got for us today?
Well, I chose a timely song this time, since it's December and the Christmas season is really well upon us. I chose a song called, appropriately, The Christmas Song. And I decided to make a little present of this and sing it myself for a change. So,
wow, that's a treat.
We'll see if it's a treat. So it's me singing with Mr. Yoichi Yamazaki on the piano.
It's a beautiful song, huh? And listen to the singer.
I know, Valerie, I never would have guessed it was you unless you told us.
Well, you know what modern recording techniques can do to people's voices.
Come on, Valerie, you sounded like a real professional.
We'll go over the lyrics again. There are some tricky ones, I think, in this song. It's a beautiful, poetic song. Starts out with chestnuts, which is something the Japanese, I think, are very familiar with.
And all year round, though.
All year round, right. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. An open fire means not in the oven, but on, for instance, a campfire or a bonfire or even the fireplace in your living room. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Jack Frost is an image of cold and wind and ice and snow. I'm not really sure where Jack Frost comes from, but it's usually a cartoon figure in white with wind coming out of his mouth. Nipping at your nose means, nipping means to bite. So it's a biting cold. The biting cold of the winter makes your nose hurt almost. It's so cold. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir. Yuletide refers to the Christmas season, so songs about the Christmas season being sung by a choir. And folks dressed up like Eskimos. Eskimos, of course, dress up in furs on top of their heads and around their feet, and everywhere you can imagine they're dressed up, bundled up warm. So this first section gives a picture of the Christmas season. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Turkey, of course, is what we eat at Christmas time and Thanksgiving. It's a festive food. And mistletoe, of course, is famous at Christmas time. We put this above doorways. And these two items help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow. Tiny tots means children. We talk about children when we talk about tots. With their eyes all aglow means they're sparkling, they're shining, they're glowing. We'll find it hard to sleep tonight. These tiny tots, with their eyes all aglow, will find it hard to sleep because they know that there is something exciting coming in the morning. It's Christmas Eve, Christmas time. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is going to spy. Every mother's child, of course, means every child in the entire world. Most children, well, all children have a mother, and so this simply refers to every child, is going to spy or sneak to see if reindeer really know how to fly. So when they're waiting for Santa Claus, they're going to stay up and maybe spy from outside of their bedroom door to see if the reindeer really fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Now, we don't think of 92-year-olds as being children, but at Christmas time in particular, everyone's heart is young and everyone feels young, even if they're 92 or 102. So this phrase is being offered to anyone that's young of heart and spirit, which means anyone from 1 to 92 years old. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. And of course, Merry Christmas is said over and over during this season in not only just words, but in all the songs that you hear at Christmas time. Everyone says Merry Christmas. But it still continues to have the warm feeling that it conveys. It never gets old. Merry Christmas can be said in a thousand ways and still have its original meaning.
最初の方の部分に、クリスマスととっても密接に関係した単語がいくつも出ていますね。チェスナッツ、まず栗なんですが、これはもう、クリスマスの料理に欠かせないものですね。それがオープンファイアで、これはまあ、さっきの説明にあったように焚き火かもしれないし、家の中の暖炉かもしれませんね。そういう裸火で、栗を炙ってるって言いますかね。でジャック・フロストというのは先ほどの説明にもありましたけど、これは、まあ、全体として厳しい寒さを表す表現なんですけど、漫画の、まあこのキャラクターにもなっているようですが、まあ、厳しい寒さがニッピングというのは肌を刺すっていうんですね。でユータイドというのの、この説明もありましたが、これクリスマスシーズンという意味だというわけですね。クリスマスタイドという言い方もしますが、タイドはシーズンのことなんですね。でユータイドで、まあ、クリスマスの季節。キャロルズというのはもう誰でも知っているクリスマスキャロルですし、それから、次のところで、Everybody knows it ですね。でそれから Tiny Tots という言い方も説明されていましたが、 Tiny Tots の Tots というのはちびっこちゃんという感じですね。Tiny Tots with their eyes all aglow で、ちびっこたちはもう目を輝かしていて、なかなか眠れないというわけですね。それは They know that Santa is on his way と、サンタがやってくるのを分かってるから。 He's loaded lots of toys and goodies というところがありますね。もう山ほどおもちゃやグディーズというのはいいものって言うんですね、を積んでる。で、先ほどの Every mother's child is going to spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly というところのスパイなんですが、面白い言い方ですね。本当にみんな、この飛んでやってくるっていうけど、トナカイが本当に飛べるのか、こう覗き見をしようとするっていうわけですね。で、最後のところで、To kids from 1 to 92というところの説明がありましたよね。特に92歳というのは意味があるわけではなくて、お年寄りという意味なんです。で、この時期にはみんな気持ちは若くなるから、というわけで From 1 to 92の To はあの To you Merry Christmas to you の You と韻を踏んでわざと To にしてるんだろうということですね。で、何度も何度もこれまで言われてきたけど、このシンプルフレーズ、誰でも知っている簡単な言い方、メリークリスマス、 というふうにいくわけで、もうここまで訳しただけで心が温かくなってきますね。
You know, it's interesting about this song. It has a lot of images of children and youth and the young spirit at Christmas. But I don't think of it as a children's song. In fact, as a child, I didn't know this song. I didn't really become familiar with it until I was an adult. And it seems like an adult Christmas song to me.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's like adults looking at children, a kind of nostalgic or... Actually,
it's interesting, yes.
Yeah, I think the most enjoyable Christmases I've spent are with...very young children.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Who still believe in Santa Claus and all of that.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Tiny tots.
Mm-hmm. Tiny tots, right. It does do that, as you say, to be with children. And even if we're not with children, it's songs like these that remind us of our childhood when we were growing up and how special Christmas was then. It was just magical.
Mm.
I think nostalgia is really the word for it, Jeff. You really hit it right on nipping nose. Let's listen one more time.
Interrupt and to say goodbye, but we're running up to time, so this is Masaaki Osugi saying goodbye.
And although it's been said many times, many ways,
Merry Christmas to you.